Actor Varun Dhawan says he learnt a lot from the film My Name is Khan, which has clocked 9 years since its release. Varun started his journey in Bollywood as an assistant director to Karan Johar on My Name is Khan in 2010. 2 years later, he made his acting debut with Student of the Year, helmed by the filmmaker. The Badlapur star tweeted a photograph from the sets of My Name is Khan and wrote, 9 years of My Name is Khan, a film I learnt so much on. It practically changed my life. Karan shared a still from the Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol star and captioned, 9 years of My Name is Khan, I feel so blessed to have been able to tell this story. Thank you for creating it, Shibani, and thank you, SRK, for living the role of Rizwan so beautifully and brilliantly. Thank you, Kajol, for your eyes, your silences and more. The film revolves around a character named Rizwan Khan who embarks on a journey to meet the US president and attempts to change people's perception about his religion. Honest Report.